Kangjin is located on the tip of the Korean Peninsula, overlooking the southern coast. It's a place shaped by picturesque mountains and the Emerald Sea. The homeland of Koryo Celadon, the blue-tinted masterpiece that even the merchants of Arabia coveted in the past. A place where nature is alive. We are in Kangjin. It takes a while to reach Kangjin in South Jeolla Province, but traveling there is a pleasure. The sky blue sea and uniquely shaped rocks are a sight to see. But the main treasure is Koryo Celadon. Kangjin was creating this art 1,000 years ago and exporting it to China and Japan. Perhaps that's why Kangjin has many Celadon excavation sites. We visit a pottery to see more Celadon. There are so many Celadon pieces here. Were they all made by hand?
제가 만들기보다는 얘들이 만들어진 겁니다. 저희는 그냥 애만 썼습니다.
Kangjin Celadon is famous for its beautiful green-blue color, which harmonizes perfectly with the soft lines. But these patterns look special.
그림이 아니죠. 이것은 꽃이 속에 들어있는 것입니다. 즉 말해서 이건 상감이라는 기법을 사용했을 때에 여기 무늬를 하나하나 보시면 국화 무늬가 이 그냥 그림이 아니고 속에까지 들어있습니다. 이게 이제 파고 집어넣기 때문에 속에 있거든요. 그래서 이것이 이제 상감이에요.
The history of inlaid Celadon dates back 1,000 years. The patterns are carved out and filled in with clay of a different color. This way, soil and the patterns blend in as one, resembling the way Koreans pursue naturalness. That's why Kangjin Celadon is an important part of Korean traditional culture and the cultural heritage of the world.
자기 몸을 희생하고 그 위에 이 흰흙이나 황토나 모든 것을 받아들여가지고 같이 빛을 내는 철학적인 그런 기법입니다.
It takes a phenomenal effort to make Celadon. The entire process consists of 24 steps from preparation to completion. We head to a traditional kiln to see how Kangjin Celadon is born. With the help of a natural glaze, Kangjin Celadon is baked at 1,300 degrees Celsius. The combination of fire, soil, and the glaze creates that priceless color of Kangjin Celadon.
40년의
Finally, it's time to take out the pottery from the kiln. Nancy, an American potter, is anxious to see the result. But the piece in her hands has become oxidized.
Well, the oxidation, but oxidation is beautiful. The oxidation is still a lovely color. I can appreciate all the different colors of Jeongja. But I do know that the potters want that beautiful blue-green.
The color is enchanting, It's amazing that Korean ancestors discovered such chemical changes caused by heat a millennium ago. In the past, it took more than 70 days to produce a single piece of celadon. Those that didn't come out perfect were destroyed on the spot. It was this relentless meticulousness that created a world cultural heritage.
Incredibly accomplished, skilled group of potters carrying on this tradition and doing, you know, and evolving the tradition. So it's very exciting to see.
Kangjin celadon was designed by the monks of Myojong Temple and produced by potters. This extraordinary craft has been preserved for a whole millennium.
그 도공들이 그 정말 피 흘림이 땀 흘림이 그 고생하고 애쓴 것이 지금 우리는 그냥 먹는 거랑 마찬가지입니다.
We visit the Kangjin Celadon Museum to learn more about Kangjin Celadon. A celadon auction is in full swing. There's an auction on Saturday afternoon every week.
이번 작품은 닭이 세트입니다. 5인 닭이 세트 판매가 35,000원 있으십니까? 35,000원 하겠습니다. 40,000원 가겠습니다.
Pieces that are put up for auctions are created by potters at the museum and a local celadon village. The starting price is at 50% of the normal price.
Now, 가시면서 상감청이처럼 잘 어울려 사는 좋은 사람 만나고 잘 어울려서 좋은 연대 좋은 여행 되시기 바랍니다. 고맙습니다.
감사합니다.
예.
To meet Kangjin residents, we head to a nearby Korean restaurant. In the Goryeo Dynasty, inlaid celadon was used not only in the palace, but also by grassroots people. This restaurant is proud to be using the local celadon. The smell of pork roasted over charcoal is alluring. The pork is placed on a small burner to keep it warm until the customers finish their meal. Celadon wear enhances the taste of food. Water stored in a celadon jar remains unchanged for a whole year. These mysterious bowls breathe like living creatures. Every summer, Kangjin hosts a celadon festival that has a 40-year tradition. When we arrive at the venue, the Goryeo Royal Parade is on. The palanquin and the costumes of the king and his vassals look exactly as they did many centuries ago. The spectators are delighted.
신기하신가 봐요.
네, 너무 신기해요.
After taking photos, we head to the workshop venue. Here, visitors can try their hands at pottery with the help of expert potters, from making the dough to shaping the artwork.
I can't wait to take it in my garden and have a vase that I made myself.
I found out that ceramics in Korea is very high standard.
they found it very important. Oh, and that's what I like also, yes. And it's also very expensive.
It's always more fun when you experience it for yourself. For many, these are their first ever Saladin pieces created in the hometown of Cordo Saladin. The incomplete work will be baked in the kiln, and the completed piece of pottery will be sent to the creator's home. The night festivities have started. The sound of music takes us to Mbariang Port, where a concert is in full swing. The port, which is usually used to transport Saladin, has been transformed into a stage tonight. Every Saturday, tourists and locals enjoy live music here. Kangjin is a living witness to history. One of its many vestiges is the Pyongyang Fortress. Only the walls are standing now, but they give a glimpse of what the entire premises must have looked like.
평안의 면적은 한 28,000 평 정도, 제주도를 포함해서 한 53주 육진을 육군 총본부를 관할했던 아주 큰 성이랍니다. 하멜 일행들이 한 7년 정도 기건했던 곳이고요. 많은 도움도 줬던 성이라고 합니다.
Hendrik Hamel was a Dutchman who was shipwrecked on Jeju 350 years ago. Hamel was the first Westerner to receive Korean citizenship. He stayed here within the walls of the Pyongmyeong Fortress and developed all kinds of weapons.
I like the heritage that it speaks. Because when I visit Hamul now for the first time, I realize, oh, this is part of how Korea was introduced to the West and vice versa.
The footsteps of Hamul continue to the museum located next to the fortress. Hamul was also the author of Hamul's Journal and Description of the Kingdom of Korea, the world's first book introducing Korea to the West. His account of his 13 years spent in Korea drew the attention of many Europeans at the time. After leaving the museum, we follow a long stone-faced path to a village. It's the Hamul-style stone-fenced path.
우리나라에 와가지고도 이곳에서 빗살무이처럼 돌담을 이렇게 지그재그로 쌓던 것 같고요. 그래서 그 당시에 하멜 일행들 흔적들이 많이 남아 있는 돌담길입니다.
What were Hamel's thoughts as he built this Dutch-style stone fence, the first of its kind in Korea? Pondering on the question, we arrive at Seoije.
사이제의 주모 역할을 했던 할머니하고 따님 동상입니다. 다산 정여경 선생님 오셨을 때 도움을 많이 주셨던 할머니입니다.
She was the one who provided a room to the prominent Joseon philosopher, 정여경, when he was exiled to Kangjin. During 18 years in exile, 정여경 produced followers and wrote more than 500 books.
항상이란 제자가 다산 선생님하고 추자 선생님이 찾아갔을 때 아주 산속이다 보니까 대접할 게 없어서 이슬에 맺힌 그 아홉잎을 따서 아침에 이렇게 아홉국 끓여서 주셨다고 합니다. 그러다 보니까 너무 두 분이서 감동을 하셨답니다.
The mallow soup looks quite simple, but it offers many health benefits. To 정여경, it was also a bowl of soup for self-contemplation. Mediation continues at Pingyun Temple, which is surrounded by lush camellia trees.
예, 안녕하십니까.
This looks like an opportunity for meditation, but which way should we go?
아, 여기는 명상하기 좋은 길이 있는데요. 제가 안내해 드리겠습니다. 이쪽으로 가시죠.
After a few steps, we are joined by someone else. He is a tourist who's doing the temple stay program at Pingyuan Temple. They walk down this path twice a day.
마음을 집중하는 데는 여러 방법이 있는데 우리는 이제 걷기, 명상, 수행을 다 할 것입니다. 이제 저를 따라오세요.
Your spirit concentrate. Your spirit. So don't look around. You may miss your mind. Watch your mind.
The cool breeze and the rustling sound of the leaves are part of the walk. Some way down the trail, a colony of blossoming camellia trees welcomes the meditators. Both the mind and the body are awake at the end of the path.
We have several weeks to stay here, and at first we thought we have so much time, and now we stay here 4 weeks and have only 2 weeks for the future, and it's too short.
이 샘물이 우리나라에서 세 번째 안에 들어갈 정도로
Even the sound of the flowing water is crystal clear. How does it taste?
감사합니다.
You first. How is it?
Oh, it's very fresh.
Oh, fresh.
Like water from the Alps. After walking meditation, it's good to drink fresh water.
I did so.
On the way to a lodging facility, we meet people who are heading to a farm party.
따라오세요.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 먼 길 오시느라고 고생하셨어요. 네.
Farm parties provide visitors with the opportunity to enjoy nature at a farm. We decided to join the party goers. First stop, a stream flowing behind the farm. The visitors are already busy catching marsh snails here. Their catch is quite impressive. Five-year-old Peros is very excited. Farm parties are especially popular among children who rarely have the chance to get so close to nature. This time, black rubber shoes are deployed. What are they for? We leave the stream and head to a nearby herb field. More than 30 kinds of herbs grow here. Their scents are deep and untamed. The owner of the field takes loving care of the herbs, but the visitors have an unlimited access.
보라색 꽃으로 장식을 해서
Herbs make pretty garnishes, as well as tasty natural seasoning.
또 이거 어린이, 이거.
오케이.
이거 이런 네. 어린 순. 네. 네 어린 순. 비빔밥에 어린 순 넣을게요.
Fatime gives it a try. How does it taste?
이거는 우리나라 또 있어요. 이렇게 먹는요. 먹는
당귀.
네. 이런 이름 자파리.
자파리?
이렇게 자파리. 그냥 먹어요.
아, 그냥 먹어요?
네.
꺼내서 비빔밥에 넣을까요?
네, 맛있어요. 맛있다.
Here, visitors can cook with the crops that they've plucked firsthand. The owner brings a secret solution. What is she going to make?
수제미역소를 설탕에 숙성시키는 과정에서 과일의 단맛으로 변하는 거예요.
시간?
네, 1년 이상.
1년?
1년 이상 지나면 과당이 돼요. 언니들은 한국의 고추장을 만드는 거예요. 네. 한국의 고추장을 만들어서
This chili pepper paste can be made quickly and doesn't require fermentation. The owner developed it by herself for her foreign guests. Fatime, a very curious person, gives it a try.
맛있어요.
진짜 맛있어요?
네. 맛이 어때? 어때요? 맛있다?
This seasoning is also good for children because it's not very spicy. This time, they make a vegetable salad and a mild doenjang stew with the marsh snails that they caught earlier. A wholesome meal prepared with various medicinal herbs and organic vegetables straight from the garden. 비빔밥 made with appetizing herbs and the homemade chili pepper paste.
아직 안 먹어봤어요.
나 거기 있지. 나 여기 있지.
하세요.
Farm parties held side by side with nature do wonders for relieving fatigue.
편안하게 쉬셨어요? 자연을 즐기고 싶을 때 놀러 오세요. 네, 안녕히 가세요. 네.
The sun is already setting when we head out to the coast. Sunrises and sunsets in Kangjin look very much alike. To this day, Kangjin welcomes its visitors and communicates with the world as it did 350 years ago. Even after so many years, the soil and water in Kangjin still create works of art whose beauty never ceases to enchant.